Here's what I did. I connected both the positive, the two positive and the two positive, and then I checked the two sine wave and the two cosine wave outputs. They're identical. And then I put those two signals, after I've proved they are the same, then I put them on a scope, and then I turned the shaft around, and then yes, it is sine cosine. Just couldn't let this go. So this is the sine cosine pot meter. Look at all the resistors and look at all the experiments. Oh, it's been driving me a little bit nuts. Look at that. So this is my normal XY logo plotter. It's just an Arduino and two DA converters and a little op amp here so I can adjust the horizontal a little bit. This is normally a positive offset thing. And of course it's never ever going to work without removing the offset. So that's what I'm doing here with the two batteries. And then I have a little extra op amp here. So that means I get my X and Y signals, and then I get the two inverted, not X and not Y. And those four signals now go into the pot meter, okay? So the two output Y bars, I actually got four output Y bars on the pot meter, right? So two of them you add, and I add them by just using two resistors again. And then the difference between the other two, and for that I need another op amp, is now driving the other channel on my scope. Okay, so two channels in goes via this op amp, the adds a difference thing, and then two channels out to the scope. Are you with me so far? Please. Now look at the scope, and here is my logo. And now I turn around the pot meter and then the logo turns around like that. The reason for the clipping that we have here, that's of course op amps and overloading and stuff that I didn't really care about. And the reason for the picture to be smaller and bigger and smaller and bigger like that, that is actually because I'm cheating here with the adder. So I'm loading more or less the signals, and also because of the impedances from my op amps up here, they can't really drive this pot meter, so I had to put in some higher resistors here, and it is possible, trust me, to fix this, but it really works.